And I'm up to part 30 of my play of my Nuzlocke Challenge Pokemon Crystal version. Take on. Can you inflict any damage on all Pokemon? Yes, because I have a normal type with a dark mode. Says ping. And as long as I keep switching Pokemon, I can't do jack shit. I love abusing this. Back to Francine. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that Francine's going to evolve in this gym. Fair dues, do that then. And suicide. Ah, well. Right. The path is always directly across and one up. Defeat me if you want a hint. Or he just gave the hint. Medium grace. Gustav Spite will be a lot more powerful. Ah, so the secrets of the invisible floor. Path is right before our eyes. I spent the spring with my Pokemon, then the summer, fall, winter, then the spring came again. We have lived together for a long time. Thank you. eyes. And I have a granbull. Wins and losses, I've experienced both. Ah, fuck. It's this way. I shall win. No, I won't. I'm gonna swap to Bitey now. My team is basically just built for this gym. I lost. Right, now here's Morty, and I'm going to dedicate a full video to the battling him, so do I have Heaven Ether there for Francine's bite? I'm going to teach Seth to Gustav. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you in part 31.